guys, Simon here, and today we are at the famous Le Mans circuit, the Circuit de la Sarthe in France, and we are in the Dallara. Yeah, quelle heure. Yeah, I said I'd never drive this damn car again, but it's Le Mans, man. And what I'm doing, excuse me, I'm getting track time. I'm getting track time for an endurance race.
Car number two.
That we're going to do in about start of next month with my brother Toby, TGR Racing. And yeah, I mean, I'm going to be totally outpaced by the guys in front, if not everyone. But it's not about racing them; it's about me getting track time, proving to myself I can do this circuit. In practice, I'm putting in 337s, which, you know, for a 0.8 or 800k driver, which I am at the moment, I am low at the moment, very low, prefer to be around the 1000 mark, that's not bad. But the guys in front are quick.
Everybody, please be courteous in the chicane up here at the start. It's always a mess.
Totally agree with that. Just try and be safe all round, really. There's a guy behind me called Christopher Kristoff, and I've seen him before in the VRS races that I run. The GT Sprints and the Fanatec GT3 series, so I recognise the driver. I just want to be safe. I want to be. I'm not racing the guys. I think overhead you hear the plane's going over.
Okay, Simon, get ready. Green, green, green. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes.
Okay, there's the planes. Cold tyres being pushed. In the first one, easing off nice and slow. Get through the first lap. Being ultra cautious. But yeah, if I can get through the first lap, get the tyres warmed up, I could almost control the brakes on this car because it doesn't have ABS. And I'm used to driving the GT3s which have ABS, so braking's a bit of a trauma for me. Is that alright though? Someone's got to slow down, I think. Again, I'm going to brake early. Be nice and careful on the brakes. And the accelerator, even though it's got traction control, you can lose it. This is a right handful of a car. She's a great car, but she is a bit of a handful. My brother Toby drives it very well. Lost the braking point. Hopefully that'll be back next time round.
Take left side, Tom. Yeah, left side.
Good guy. I've got no idea where I can keep up with these guys. Probably can't. might be able to pick off some vultures if we can, but... I think that's going to be about it. It's just track time. See? Come on. Damn, that took forever. Simon, get in rhythm. It's just a 20-minute race. The guys are now 5 seconds ahead of me.
Simon, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Tyres on the verge of lock up there. Hopefully if they fight, there was one off. Again, distracted. Stop looking at the guys in front. Concentrate on your braking points. Concentrate on your lines. There's usually a bollard that's my braking point. I brake just after it, but I keep hitting the bollard. Doesn't help me at all.
Yellow flag.
Damage, so I'm not going to draft him around the straight.
Come on, Simon. Good stuff. Keep it coming.
I think he's gone into the pits, not sure. Yeah. You can hear the sirens going off in the pits, so we've got the pit entry. downshift then. Got away from Denham Dave on the corner. My mate Andy would know him. Should be able to get in some proper lap times now. That braking point still there. It is. Still running cautious into that.
Simon, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. We're halfway home. Fuel's going to be tight. We're not sure you'll make it to the end.
What? It's a fixed race with no fuel stops.
Fastest lap for Klima, 3:32.5.
Can't get anywhere near that lap time. The best I can really do is 37s. That's all I can hope for.
That's your quickest so far.
It's on target for me. No. Oh, you arse. You arse, Richard.
Okay, Simon, you've used half your fuel.
How can we tighten fuel if I've used half my fuel or over halfway through the race? Come on, man.
to get the rhythm back. Don't make that mistake again.
Simon, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Minutes remaining, 5 minutes left.
Let's try and hunt this guy down. Put in second then to get the reduced torque. Two more laps. Possibly three. Visually closing on him now. Got him to the gun sights. A little bit closer. I think I'm quicker through the bends than he is. Not a lot I can do on the straight.
That for Alexander, 3:32.2 seconds. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go.
Better. He's got off. Oh, unlucky mate. That must hurt.
Oh,
Oh, I feel for him. Last lap, he was driving so well. Very little fuel left. So there's no chance of chasing the guys in front. Just got to bring it home now. My rating loss because we're in the seventh. It's very difficult. You've only got a short field, only 10 cars in it. So, hey, I mean, to get a top 10 is always my goal. But I knew I couldn't compete with you guys in front. I'm in the mindset of Derek Bell now. You always used to bring it home. In front of me are at least 2 seconds quicker, so there's no chance. It's been a good battle with the guys behind.
We're running on fumes, mate.
Nice win, Elise.
Okay, Simon, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Alexander is now in the lead.
Nice and calm now. Just these to do.
Car ahead is Alexander.
And there you go. Wave into the crowd. It takes the checkered flag.
Woo! P7. Okay, we're done.
I couldn't have hoped for much more. I really couldn't. I think I probably finished where I deserved to finish, looking at the fastest times. Let's just park it here. Yeah, good track time, good track time. I got a 0x, which is good. I got a finish. I dropped 15 iRating points, but I didn't expect to get much more than that. Didn't expect to get to finish to positive points, but totally enjoyed that race, and I did good in the car. I could felt the little lockups here and there, but I was controlling them. I got a 137.2, which I'm happy with. Brian drove a good race. He was behind me. I was chasing him down, but he had a little spin in the end into the Ford chicane, so I took him there. Whether it was me putting pressure on him or not, I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed that. I certainly enjoyed that race. And as saying, it's all
It's all experience, all track time for this endurance event I'm doing with my brother Toby. The first weekend in December. And in the VRS GT endurance race, we're going to be in the BMW, the RBR BMW M4 GT3. So guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time out on the track. In the meantime, watch some carnage. All right guys, bye bye. We'll be right back.